go. Oh, and they're flying ones. Oh, and they're level 3. Rush me. Great. Wait, you guys can throw stuff now too? Is that nice? Take a water choke.
Instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not
really. Oh. Oh. You guys actually throw stuff. Fair. It's supposed to be my thing. Ow. Do you guys have armor? No. Those things didn't do nothing. You guys stay down out of the air, please. Don't like this, you guys fly.
Oh god.
That was simple bitch. Wait, what happened to the guys that were down here? Oh, you guys are still down here, okay. Thank you. I'm coming down. Oh, hello. When did you get in here? Ow. I don't remember when that guy got in here.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
This doesn't look good. Oh. You're still off my spot. Can I get out of here still? I know you're aiming at me. Your shot. Missed. I knew there wasn't gonna, that was just gonna be it. No, I didn't mean to hit there. Oh, that hurt my tiny spot. Suicide bomber. Except for you have rockets instead of Yes. Ow, that actually hurt. That actually hit me. You're it. Oh, you weren't it. Are you it? left. Oh. Don't RPG me. Oh, nice. What the heck is going on in here? Why is it so bright red in there? I know that wasn't gonna work, but I wanted to try it anyways.
The astral plane. Similar to an iceberg, what you see is not what you always get. Regardless of why are we important? Most information on the astral plane is classified. The white
on health.
Non-space.
What in the world is this thing?
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place.
What is?
Not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter.
Oh my god, my game's lagging.
I can't believe they keep that thing here.
You really don't want to hit this button. I think it's done. That wasn't it. Is it? It has to be something to do with this, actually. Is that the right thing?
What was the Bureau doing with that thing?
There it is. I knew I was had to do something with it.
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
What is the orb thing? Thank you. I don't know who is RPG, so it's like... RPG guy's dead. Never mind, he's not dead. Oh god. One of you guys have an RPG and I. Bring it. Fine, I'll go down. Oh god. Now you have to bring it. Oh, I actually hit him. You're lucky that took a lucky bounce. Get out of here. Technically, I'm not a danger. So if they could do those that to humans, why haven't they done it to like all of them?
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
and now you can shoot. Okay. Now I have to fire instead. Oh, now the elevator gets here. Wait, is there more of you? I thought I cleansed this area where you guys couldn't spawn anymore. Okay. Guess I'll take the elevator. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going.
Trench said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets. Marshall, especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
You guys aren't like, wow, you guys have lots of shit on here.
There you are. I was starting to worry.
Starting to worry. Which one are you? Why aren't you sheltered? Well, there's five. I thought there was only three, four.
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah is dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan. I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
So none of you guys are
out of this place almost fights an ambush.
Coming.
Yes, we never thought we'd be fighting
me?
On our own turf.
Seriously. I've been in Threshold safer than this.
Alright, well. There's nothing in this one? Oh, there it is. Health recovery. Alright, well.
I see Rangers over there. We have to help them.
I don't really have to. Oh, you're a healer, huh? Got that. You guys are a pain to kill. No wonder the Ranger has Rangers haven't got yet. Just instant heal off of whatever damage. Are any of you guys still alive? Is the real question now. Well, you guys were alive like 2 seconds ago. Now you guys are gone? Oh, okay. Oh, here's the cleansing area. I thought this would be easy. Okay, you know what? I got an idea. You hang on for 2 seconds. Now she gets armor. where he is. I found him. Ow. We're gonna run this like we usually do. Bring it. No. Have to sit still for a second. Okay, hopefully that works. I got through the
okay. If you can find anything in this place.
Darling sure found enough places to hide.
Okay, this is empty now. Okay. Now that we have the safe point though, right there. Okay, so we just fight the other guy now. Right? Yeah, and the soldiers are here. This time. Here we go. Oh, I don't have heals though. This time. It does nothing to him. She will. This is not my air soldier. No. Here's that. Wait, where's the soldier go? Eat it. Don't worry, I'm coming. Oops, not that good. Alright, that made a lot. I mean, that game so much easier. got no abilities off of that insane. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I will have a good night / good day, depending on where you are in the world. Don't subscribe. I'll see you guys.